the teapot could do. Don't you screw with the teapot, you know what's good for you. Teapot and the magic pudding created our universe. It all happened during the tea break, despite a coffee curse. We all knew for a definite fact and accepted it within. Tea bag was pure sacrilege and a mortal sin. Parents both believed in the teapot, teapot that all the good must. They said you can't refute the truth of the teapot without wearing the scars. I believe what my parents said. Parents are always right. Good will always conquer evil. Strike it down. The teapot story wasn't really true. God, I thought they'll go to Coffee Hill, but will the teapot do? I expected lightning to strike them down, or a hot water burn to the knee. Teapot that gave them so that they could see. Parents both believed in the teapot. That all the good must. They said you can't refute the truth of the teapot without wearing the scars. I was a young man, I fought for the teapot against the men on the moon, against the heathens who blasphemed the teapot and worshipped the. We didn't really win the battle, but we knew that we were right. Coffee drinking heathens sure put up a fight. They believed the spoon would win, or they'd reach lunar bliss. If they fought to their own death, well, they couldn't really miss. The parents both believed that all the good must. They said you can't refute the truth of the teapot without wearing the scars. The parents both believed in the teapot that all